nasty over there, man.
Samu and Fatu have done an unbelievable job along with their manager, Afa, in distracting the official. And the Hitman, Bret Hart, has taken a severe beating during this break, all the way through it. And now, back in the squared circle, finally one-on-one again, it's Fatu, who could become the World Wrestling Federation champion here tonight on Monday Night Raw. It was 3-on-2 all the way through the break, as we said, and look at this, just hammering away now, Fatu.
For the ride to Hitman.
Oh, wow.
The Hitman is definitely, truly, absolutely going against all odds tonight on Monday Night Raw, live, uncut.
Uncensored.
And I'm hungry. Can we have something to eat over here?
You know, this guy, never mind. Here, another, right here's a cover right now. A sloppy one, and you're not gonna be able to get the Hitman that way.
Well, I'll tell you what, he almost did. I got a differ with you right there, Vince McMahon. The Hitman's in big, big trouble.
The nose of the Hitman, busted open, bleeding a bit in the ring. That won't stop this man. I don't know that any one thing can stop Bret Hart. Surely the World Wrestling Federation champion.
Oh my goodness!
Bret Hart definitely has a lot of heart. I'm telling you right now, he's and all heart right now.
And respect, a cover again. One, two, and no.
I've got nothing but respect for Bret the Hitman Hart right now.
It may be that Fatu was gnawing on the proboscis.
They're the head shrinkers. That's it, look at him. There's the trainer. Of viciousness. This is bad.
And thus far, I must say that the head shrinkers have not noticed that Elvis is sitting over here with us. Apparently, they don't care. Oh, my!
That could be it right there, Vince McMahon. I got a real bad feeling about this right here, live on Monday Night Raw.
The cover now, one, two, and two, no!
There you go, right there, almost.
And
come on,
Hitman. The Hitman's nose has been broken, much like Brutus the Barber Beefcake's nose was broken. Oh my goodness, look at this.
Wow,
here
man.
On Monday Night Raw.
I'm getting real hungry now. I might want to go take a little bite. Thank you, man.
Well, I guess we'll see if we can get you something to eat here momentarily.
I'm going to go nibble on that nose myself. I don't get something here quick. Anything, man, you know, a couple of sausages, anything.
I see.
Oh, no!
Bam!
Oh, the ring has just been moved about 12 feet, Vince McMahon.
What a matchup! Bret Hart against Fatu. And Fatu sensing victory, the cover, two and yes, no!
I ain't seen this much brutality since I made the motion picture clam bake.
That was brutal. Back on his feet. Bret Hart, maybe not for long. And down, side suplex.
WrestleMania 9, the main event, very much in jeopardy right now.
Absolutely, you can almost feel that World Wrestling Federation title slipping from the hands of the Hitman from the top rope. That'll do it. Taking his time for the cover, 5-2 and no.
He almost didn't pick out in time right
still
there.
Still can't get him.
R-E-S-P-E-C-T for the Bret the Hitman Hart from the Macho Man, brother. Win or lose, you're doing one hell of a thing in there. You're fighting and you're going against all odds. That's the way
from
I see it.
On the top rope now, 5-2. Oh, look at this, Bret Hart quickly up on his feet. 5-2, definitely having problems.
Right on his little Fatu.
Bret Hart setting up Fatu from the top.
Wow, man.
What a suplex.
Cover him. Hook
one, two, yes. Yeah, no.
No, man.
No, no.
What a fight.
What a maneuver almost out of desperation by Bret Hart. And down with a bulldog.
Wow, was that impressive.
A cover, two and three, no.
Not a chance right there. What a fight this is on Monday Night Raw. I can't believe it.
This is what it's all about in the World Wrestling Federation, this kind of competition, and
down across the knee.
What power.
Trying to successfully defend the World Wrestling Federation title, hoping to go to WrestleMania with it. And meet Yokozuna.
The Hitman has conditioning on his side, let me tell you, besides a lot of heart.
This man's putting up more of a fight than Ann Margaret did.
The sharpshooter, will he get it on the big man for a two?
Get it!
Yes, he
got it!
No, wait a minute. Wait a minute. From behind.
Wait, look out, man. No.
Wait a minute. That's not the right guy in the ring right there.
This ain't a tag kick.
No, don't do it. No.
Hey, ref, it's the wrong guy. Take a look there, man. It's a little switchy thing they're doing there.
The referee doesn't know it.
And they switched again.
Wow, man.
Strategy on
weird.
The part of the manager of the head shrinkers. Afa sends Samu in there when Fatu was out, and now vice versa. It's Fatu back in there. Look at this. Just may do it. Collision.
Wow.
And snap down to the canvas.
Wow, drop kick.
Oh, unbelievable. I'm losing my voice.
Now, here we go with a sharpshooter. Trying to get him over.
Trying to get that big man
what
over.
What a match.
Can he do it? Yes.
He's out
yes.
there, man. You're out. Wow, man. That was something else.
And still, World Wrestling Federation champion.
Respect, R-E-S-P-E-C-T.
Okay, you got it, Macho Man. Respect for the World Wrestling Federation champion, the Hitman, Bret Hart, who now will go to WrestleMania to defend the title against 505-pound Yokozuna.
And
what a victory.
Earned it all. Yes, he has.
What a champion, the Hitman, Bret Hart.